Well, it's about 11:30 at night on Wednesday, June 21st, 2017. And I have just completed my fourth of four sampler scarves. This is made from 26 different shades of Caron Simply Soft yarn. This is one of the softest yarns out there, and I love knitting with this. Really pleased with this one. I worked a couple days on it, 2.5 days, and it starts with a really deep orange and ends with something that they call Forest Floor, which is discontinued, but I have some quantity of it. I have a lot of this yarn in varying amounts. This is a real good thing to make sampler scarves, so when I go out in public, I can just pull out a sampler and say, you can get a scarf in any of these colors, or you can mix some of these colors together and get stripes. I have a couple ideas here. I'm probably going to take that bright yellow and that bright orange and that bright green there and mix it with white and make some really bright stripes for a scarf if I have time before winter to make one of those. I'm really excited. There's four sampler scarves now. This has 26 colors. I have my first one that I made has 41 colors in it. It's super long. It's like 11 feet long. And then I've got a couple more with about 25 or 27 colors in them. So I'm really pleased.